Today, we're gonna be ranking all the working Windows executors on Roblox on this tier list. As you guys might notice, there's a lot less executors nowadays compared to previous videos. Come on, Bifron. Come on, Synapse. Let us be, but you know. Here are the options. We got Nazir Executor. We got Synapse Z. Okay. We got Solara. We got Celery. And of course, we got Wei. So, and we're gonna be starting with probably one of the most infamous executors, Solara. I mean, I don't know if you guys have seen, you know, all the other videos on the internet about all the stuff surrounding Solara. Not exactly about the actual executor itself, but other activities that people are getting up to with their name. So I think Solara's UI is, you know, it's okay. It's nothing spectacular, but it certainly gets a job. It's a clean, you know? And overall, like, it's an okay executor. I've only used it like once or twice. I haven't used it much, but it's been around. It's been one of the only Bifron bypassing executors at the beginning. Of course, that was very quickly undone, and a lot of other executors also managed to bypass Bifron. But overall, I think due to their okay UI, their UNC is, it's mid. I think they do have a decently rated UNC, and of course, they have all the stuff surrounding the rats and the Russian hackers. Literally, Russian hackers. I don't know if you guys saw that clip in the video. The infected user count was in Russian. So it was literally Russian hackers that were making fake Solaras. And guys, if you search up Solara on YouTube or on Google, every single video is a scam. I mean, it's so difficult to find a real Solara video. So because of that, I think I'm gonna be throwing it in a category. No. If any explanation owners are watching this, hey, look, it's just, guys, don't get mad at me, okay? All right, so anyways, let's move on to our next executor here, which is probably gonna be Synapse Z. Okay, not X, Synapse Z. Now, some of you guys might have not heard of Synapse Z. It was a smaller executor. I think now it is growing, but this Synapse Z is actually a paid executor only. You cannot use it for free, and their pricing is okay. I think their 7-day is like $7 and their 30-day is about $20, and their UI, I don't think it's that great. I haven't seen many updated versions of it. I don't know. It's not that great. And I'm pretty sure the UNC rating is also pretty bad. But I can tell you how the other ones are. I think a lot of executors nowadays are spoofed. But at the same time, I think some executors still retain their original rating. Now, I can't say for certain. I do believe I've seen Synapse Z have claims of having like 100% UNC. Now, don't quote me on that. But look, I think they're pretty decent. They were a pretty good option for providing like a lower price point for executors when there weren't many other options for cheap. So I am gonna put it, where do I put it, guys? I don't think anybody deserves lower than A, honestly. So I think because there hasn't been 10 bajillion rats made from it, I'm gonna put it mid, okay? S and A, all right? Okay, but let's move on to Nazir now, all right? Now, you guys might be saying, Nazir is not an executor, it's an external. Well, that is if you haven't seen my new Nazir executor video, because Nazir recently released their very own free executor, and they've just released, basically. It's been barely any time, it's been a week or two since their release, and it's been looking pretty good. Now, I think the UI is pretty decent, seeing the fact that they literally just released, you know, this month. They still have plenty of development to go through, and I'm pretty sure they didn't have the greatest budget. They've been working on this for quite a while, just a small team trying to get it to work, and I'm pretty sure they have about 85% UNC unspoofed, which is pretty good, because I'm telling you guys, if your executor has 100% UNC, it is spoofed, okay? If it's an external executor, and that means if the window of the executor is not inside of your game only, then it's likely not actually 100% UNC. It's extremely difficult to support all the functions without any issues from an external executor. Now, I can't guarantee that. I'm sure some executors will manage it, but as of now, as of recording this video, it's basically almost impossible. Like, it's extremely difficult to get an actual 100% UNC rating without faking the functions that the executor supports, and therefore the executor not actually being as good as advertised. But I believe they have not spoofed it, so that I would say that's pretty good. And I think their licenses start at about like $3 or $4, so that's pretty good. And of course, once again, it's also free, so you only have to get a license if you don't want to do their key system. So I'm gonna go ahead and put it like All right, guys, I'm gonna put it mid S and S plus for now. I'm gonna have to reconsider everything once we have ranked the rest of the executors to see like how they level out, you know? And I think a good part about them is they update very fast. I was trying to make a video on Windows, guys, and I mean, they were all the other executors were down, so it was pretty nice that they were up already. But next up, we got Celery. Celery is another OG, honestly. Like, Celery was around when Bifron first came out. Like, they were one of the first Bifron bypassing executors, so that was pretty cool. And then I kind of like forgot about them completely. No offense, Celery owner, okay? It's just like I didn't see much about them, but recently I think they have been, you know, pushing some more updates and continuing to work on the executor, so I think they've been doing pretty good. Their UI is pretty okay. You know, it's nothing spectacular. I think some of the other executors on this list had better UIs, but their UNC is also pretty good. They support a good amount of functions. I think it's about 80% if I remember correctly. So I think that's pretty decent. So I'm gonna probably also put them at about like S and A. Okay, like, you know, maybe okay, Synapse Z, I'm sorry. Okay, we need to lower you because then, you know, there we go, okay? And last but not least, you guys know it, Wave, all right? One of the probably most popular current executors. I'm sure you guys have heard about it. I'm sure you guys have seen it and tried it at some point. And if you have, you've probably gotten banned, but you know. Anyway, that's not something only exclusive to Wave, to be fair. If you use any executor nowadays, you will get caught in the banned wave. It's just 100% truth, guys. No matter what you do, your account that you're using a Windows executor on will get banned, okay? I guarantee that. All right, guys, 90% guarantee, okay? Usually, whatever account you're cheating on with an executor will get banned. So that's why you use an alt. And I actually found a really cool alt generator, guys. I'll leave a link to it in the description. It can generate like 2010 alt accounts, and you guys can use those on any games because obviously those are, you know, a 10-year-old account. So it bypasses all the time limits on all the games. And I think they are all fresh and they haven't gotten banned. So check out the alt gen in the description, guys. But anyway, Wave. So I think Wave is pretty decent. Their pricing is also, you know, a bit on the higher end, but they are like a premium executor apparently, right? So their 7-day license is like $8 or like $7-$8, and their 30-day is also about like 20 something. So it's like on par with other executors, so it's not too bad. But the UI is quite nice, we can't lie about that. I like the little, I mean, I guess they did change it at this point, but I did like the blue AI bar. I think that was a really cool addition to the UI. I think they remove that now because they're not doing the AI feature anymore. But hey, you know, I'm gonna be honest, guys, I think their old UI looked better. Okay, I think the V2 UI is ugly. Okay, but maybe it's more like optimized and, you know, bypasses or something like, I don't know. But I think they took a step down with the new UI. No offense to Mr. Owner, okay? I think I'm gonna have to put it in about S tier, okay? If you had the old UI, okay, maybe I'm being dumb here, but I'm gonna throw it in S tier. So let me reconsider here, guys. So we got Solara, the rat executor, as it's known to most people, even though it's not, I don't think so at least, right? And we also got Synapse Z. All right. I get the idea, Mr. Synapse Z owner. You wanna continue the legacy, right? But come up with your own name. You gotta steal another executor's name. I'm gonna have to bump you down for that. Okay, okay. Just like a little less, all right? Like, you're almost a little bit in the S, but I mean, come on. Come up with your own name, bro. All right? So I think that is our final ranking. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, subscribe. Watch that other video on all the shutdown executors. I did a whole tier list on all the executors that died. So if you wanna see that and also see real Synapse Z, all right, and also watch the other video right there. And if you guys want an executor, you can get Eve on Android completely for free in that video right there. So check it out, it's a tutorial, and hopefully I will catch you in one of those videos. Go watch one right now. Do it. Bye bye.